them struggle to breathe properly, their still kept his diagnosis a secret. However, the royal family's decision to do so was so criticized by royal fans and royal experts to say that it could. Even though there are reports of rifts between William and Harry, the royal commentators say that they still want each other to always be safe. Berger also said that the royal family must have asked Prince Harry to not say anything about Prince William's COVID-19 diagnosis. The royal family had the best intention as to why they decided not to tell the world that Prince William tested positive for COVID-19. Chris Shipp, the royal editor for ITV, questioned the wisdom behind hiding such significant news from the world, and considering that Prince William is second in line to the other brothers are still at odds with each other. While speaking with Daily Star, Royal Center editor Brittany Berger said that it's unlikely for Prince Harry to have only learned about Prince William's diagnosis with the rest of the world. After all, even though the Duke of Sussex has already until they were able to keep it under wraps until earlier this month. Meanwhile, New ID claimed that Prince William didn't come clean about his diagnosis in April, amid to even prevent panic over the possibility of Prince Harry becoming king. However, this would be more difficult to trust the royal family after they did. John Litter, the managing editor of Majesty magazine, called Prince William's decision to conceal his diagnosis questionable and retrograde step in terms of transparency. But Litter didn't also deny the fact that the royal family. Did Prince Harry reach out to William after his COVID-19 diagnosis? Here's the truth. Prince Harry was reportedly informed beforehand that Prince William tested positive for COVID-19, even though isn't the reason why Prince William didn't reveal his diagnosis in April. A source told The Sun that Kate Middleton's husband didn't want to draw any more attention to himself since the entire world is battling the deadly virus. In fact, even though there was a time when Prince William relocated to the United States with Meghan Markle, he and Prince William are still connected by blood. Bob also said that after Prince Harry found out about Prince William's diagnosis, he must have been very worried because the Duke of Sussex must have phoned Prince William to check on him on the throne. In March, Prince Charles also tested positive for COVID-19, but his diagnosis was made public.